it's a fair shoot. Gonna make sure the people that are qualified into the championship are out there. And our drivers of our vehicles that are out of competition now are taking this opportunity to extricate themselves from it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. As soon as everybody's off the track. Everybody's off the track. Alright, here we go. Counting down from 5, 4, 3. And once again, we're off. Alright, the 95 on the trip. Okay, now the 104. But we still have the 98, the 100 down here in the far left. 103, the 95, kind of working out a little bit. The 103, we're going to be having a bit of an issue up under the hood there. There was a close one, but almost got the drivers going over there.
Almost, good.
And then now the 104, the 95, we've got a hook for
the come on, it's that stupid flat front.
Once their clock expires, even though it's not their own fault they can't do, they're done. So once again, our director of competitions in our county president, encouraging our drivers to go out and pick up the base here, boys. We gotta get down to work. We have another showing since the block. Alright, down to 4. So the 100, the 103, the 104, the 95. Delbert Costa, Matt Madison, Jacob Swinerski, and Jacob Arucci. That's our remaining time. As I did mention, Delbert, once again, I think they just need a little bit of encouragement. Have a great big round of applause for our last car team competition.